Because I didn't want to get fucked up and drive, knowing I'll be driving while I'm already fucked up. So, bitch, I crashed in my back seat for a couple of hours. And I...